or was a tour to conquer. She had long hair in a short mini skirt. I just got off stage and performed with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I was spitting her ear, come chill up at the motor. I got answers to questions to see if you're on your proof. I asked her her name, she said, blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was amused. I asked how they like the girl, she said I was very amused. I started throwing things, she started throwing back, man, work. But when it comes to questions, they acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man, she tried to pretend. She says, no, I don't, I only have a friend. Give me that.
I need everybody out there. Sing along.
You got what I need.
Come on.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, oh baby,
you got what I need.
Say what?
But you say he's just a friend.
Say what?
But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, hey, baby,
you got what I need.
So I took blah blah for a friend at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact, like. Forget about that, let's go into the story. I got a girl that blah blah blah, they all don't me. So we started talking, getting familiar. Spent a lot of time, so we can build a relationship. As I understand it, I was gonna be in a future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I call every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I call her, to see something was doing. I call a rumor, got picked up, and then I call again. I say, yo, who is that? Oh, he's
just a friend.
Come on. Everybody out there, sing along.
You.
Say what?
You got what I need.
Come on, come on.
But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, baby, you. Say what?
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend.
Come on.
But you say he's just a friend.
I know the words.
Hey, y'all help Biz out with the words one time. Come on.
So I came to a college on a surprise visit to see that girl. I was so exquisite. It was a school day. I know she was there the first semester of the school year. I went to a place and then I visited the dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. I went and I was on my way to see my baby girl. I was happy to say. I'm out in front of the dormitory, yo. Could you tell me where is door 3? And yeah, I was there for such an event. So I came to a room and opened the door.
Oh, shit! Yes,
I felt a chunk kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the lesson that I said. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.